Matthew Sweet and his band, and the biggest crowd that's ever formed here in the FX apartment. I should introduce a band, Tony Marsico on bass. Did I pronounce that correctly?
That's right.
We've got Stuart Smiley Johnson in the back. The legendary Richard Lloyd on my left, and of course, Matthew. So thank you very much for coming. Now, I have a question. The new album is called 100% Fun. Was that, in fact, what it was to cut this record?
I had a really good time making it. I mean, you know, 100% Fun is like kind of a, I don't know, you know.
Yeah. Well, that's what
kind
this
of a
show
high
is.
Standard, but yeah. we had a great time making it. It was real easy to make. Yeah.
Well, now, did you feel pressure because after Girlfriend, you know, a lot of people didn't really understand the Altered Beast album. Did you feel like pressure to make another big album?
I don't think I really felt pressure about it. I mean, I really liked Altered Beast, and I think there are a lot of people, even now I hear every day, like, people coming around to that record, so.
Yeah,
it's kind of, it's a deep album, so it takes people a while to get into it. But I think over time, you know, it'll have an okay rep, you know, and already is getting that. But I did want to make a record that was different than Altered Beast, you know, just to change things. I wanted to do something that was maybe a little simpler, more direct, you know.
Now, I mean, I think you guys are really at the forefront of the lo-fi sound that's coming back. Why do you think that's coming back? I mean, that is, I really mean that
I don't think it sounds
good
either.
No, also, no, I really meant that in a great way.
We're giving you our time.
No, I mean that it's very organic and very, you know, it's not overproduced. It's very real and very emotionally.
Yeah. Well, you know, even Brendan O'Brien, who I really hired him to produce my record because I thought his record sounded, you know, really good. But we got in there, and even when we recorded Sick of Myself, I guess the song we're going to play, we mixed the song, and it was so distorted on the half inch when we mixed it. I said, it's really distorted, Brendan. He said, yeah, we like that, like a lot of distortion.
Yeah.
So I guess he was into that as well.
Yeah. Well, you know, actually, did you know, or you must be aware of this, that people now refer to other songs and other people's albums as pre-girlfriend and post-girlfriend? Did you know you're that important now?
I don't know about that.
Well, they do. And we do.
You say so.
Absolutely. Now, what I'm hoping here is that you're going to rock out with the new one, right?
Yeah.
And we're going to be able to hear you on tour soon?
That's right.
Yeah.
Starting about the 20th of April in Los Angeles. And just all over after that for a long time.
Excellent. Well, hopefully you'll be able to come back. But right now, I'm just going to move out of your way and let you rock that hi-fi sound.
Okay.
Okay?
Oh, yeah. Very hi-fi. All right.
Yeah.
But 100% fun. We're saying it's a must-have.
All right, cool.
Yeah, as well as Inside and Earth and Alter Beast, Son of Alter Beast, and everything. So, did I forget something?
I hate you.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Stuart.
So, yes, we're going to have some more.
Stuart was having more fun.
He was smiling.
He was having a good time.
Where'd you get that nickname?
I know. So, hopefully we can get you to stick around and play for like 3 hours.
Oh, yeah.
Cool. So, okay, cool. So, thank you for playing, and we will hear more from you guys. Jeffrey?
You going to crank it out?
Yeah. All right. Come on down next. A little later, it's Uncle Floyd up next. Electronic dance.